So here we are. After a breathtaking qualifying yesterday, the cars are taking their final positions on the grid. It's time now for the Singapore Grand Prix. The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Sergio Perez will lead us away from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Tsunoda, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Sainz, and Esteban Ocon, Norris, Stroll, Sebastian Vettel, and Leclerc, Mick Schumacher, Latifi, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Kimi Raikkonen, Russell, and Nikita Mazepin. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Maneuver. You made it look easy. Just posted the fastest lap of the race. This is your final lap, of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
What a great race it's been then. Another classic Singapore Grand Prix, and they've held on to take the chequered flag here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Sergio Perez is now our points leader in the Drivers' Championship thanks to his performance today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one. Thank you.